Chris Dyson was out for pole position, but he had a spin, did Chris Dyson, in the number 20, and that didn't help things. So that put him behind the eight ball for a while, but he still got the fourth fastest time. Adam Andretti, just off the front row in the 43, in the same colors as last year, John Andretti colors for his brother. And then Tommy Idrisi, getting second place overall. On the radio, as always, is the way with Tommy Idrisi. But the number eight taking a provisional front row start. And Ernie Francis Jr., well, what can you say about this man? Ernie Francis Jr., again, in brilliant form, getting the fastest lap of the qualifying session. He is the lap record holder, but Ernie Francis Jr. did it again in style.